slightly typical. Take a thrilling jump to an alternate dimension and end up stuck in a sodding elevator shaft. Like Buster. Think I ought to hold this point down. Some invisible alarm. Thank you.
Hey, Blondie, let's rest!
Gonna get me some.
No! No! No!
What do we have here? The plans of my little cyborg playmates. They're pulling signals off the initiative's mainframe, getting marching orders. If I had the right weapon, I might be able to bugger the signals. But if I wouldn't shut them down permanently, I'll have to take out the mainframe.
Too long since I had a decent spot of violence.
Controlled sentry guns. It's suicide to get in the way. They'll need to be deactivated first.
Is what the witch doctor ordered to fry those cyborg brains. Holy water. Whatever it takes. Been too long since I had a decent spot of violence.
Something I'd normally pick up, but I've said that before and it didn't turn out well.
Could light up the crypt with this baby.
No.
Blondie. Let's rest!
You just got the most rotten luck.
Oh! scan successful. Welcome back, Dr. Engelman.
Looks like this may be the womb near the birth of those cyborgs. Something mainframe should be here somewhere. Still alive, eh? If you can call it that. But not for long. Not when he's the only thing standing between me and that leg. Thank you. Looks like someone's blown a fuse.
You'll just assume this is Cassandra's leg. All the limbs flying about this place can't be too sure.